If the cartel can hide this much coke this well, you can bet they can move it pretty fast, too.
And since we blew those smaller caches, they know we're coming for the big cache. But we're talking tons and tons of coke.